Under normal circumstances, you probably wouldn't associate the Czech Republic with important pieces of computer software used by millions of people. However, one of the world's most popular antivirus programs originates from the Czech Republic. Oh, and this version of it is pretty good too. That's right, Avast Antivirus version 4.7. On startup, it performs a memory test of some sort. In other terms, it just scans a bunch of stuff. So, well, yeah. On startup, we're met with this window outlining 5 main points with the user interface. I don't really have much to write home about here, so, well, yeah. Anyway, on the right-hand side, you have the options to scan folders, remove media, and disks. While on the left-hand side, you have the AVS, or whatever that is, resident scanner, and virus chest. Anyway, we have this menu here which we have a lot of options in. I'm going to choose Select Skin because that's what I want to cover next, the theming of this program. Now, you could download more themes from the internet back in the day, however one thing I will note is that this theme came pre-installed. I don't really know why this is here, it's a blue theme, it kind of looks nice, but if I had to guess, this theme was probably intended for KDE as its name suggests. And keep in mind that Avast once had a version of its antivirus for Linux. Next up, we have the virus chest. There are a few different options here, such as infected files, user files, and system files. Interestingly, you can't add files to the infected list, but you can add files to the user files list. Which I did that, because of course I've got to have some sort of form of a VBS script to use for one of these things, because, you know, VBS was Next up, we have the virus database, which I want to go look something up here because, well, yeah. Oh, and it turns out that my memory is correct. Of course, people have to name malware after these little buddies for whatever reason. Anyway, I wanted to see if any of the malware that I saw in the Norton Antivirus 2002 video would appear in this virus database, and would you look at that? It turns out that some of it has, which is probably a good thing because you never know if this stuff could still have been out in the wild. Probably wasn't by this point, because it's appeared in the Norton Antivirus 2002 database. Next, real briefly, I want to take a look at the log viewer. There's emergency, alert, critical, error, warning, notice, and info, none of which there's things in. There's also setup info, which basically gives you a bit of a rundown of how your setup of the program is going. Anyway, I think it's time that we do a system scan, which hopefully is not going to take a long time. Spoiler alert, it didn't take a long time. We'll be right back. And well, that has finished successfully and it found no problems. So, yeah. And well, yeah. So that is Avast Antivirus version 4.7. It's fairly simple. It didn't take me long to do this video in general. So, well, yeah. And with that, thanks for watching. I will see you next week. Bye!